It's time we finally settled this. I was beginning to think you had all forgotten about me. Being restrained in that dark and terrible place has outlived its usefulness. I've decided there isn't enough room for all of us. One of these two mistakes needs correcting. We are going to destroy one of them.
Choose me. Commonly, don't fucking listen to him.
You know that's not an option. You can't kill me without killing yourself. You know better than I do that we would be so much stronger if it was just me and you. Why not kill them both? You think you're better than me just because you have morals. Because you feel empathy. But you forget, you are me, everything I am is you. You're just as responsible as me. We are both on an unstoppable path of destruction. We have done things that can never be undone. You need me. Every time you've tried that, you failed. And each time the pain has followed us through having to be alive. If we were allowed to die, we would have died before all of this even began. Would you rather live with fear and paranoia, or live with irrational, uncontrollable stupidity? You can't live with both. Why did you choose these weak and pointless disappointments over me? Why haven't you let me have my name? We used to coexist in a state of pure survival. Why did you abandon me? Kill them. I want my name. None of you would even exist if I didn't do what I did. You can't stop me and you can't ignore me. I will always be here, always be fighting for control. You are all so weak.
Yeah. Thank you.